In this tutorial, I will be showing you how to make a Twitch poll. Twitch polls can only be created by broadcasters and moderators of a channel. To make a poll, type /poll in the Twitch chat. Send the message and the Twitch poll interface will open. Keep in mind that only Twitch affiliates and partners have polls enabled on their channel. If the streamer is not a partner or affiliate, then skip to the last video chapter for an alternative method. Select the question box and enter in the question for your poll. Try to keep it short so viewers can read it quickly while still paying attention to the stream. Next, select the first response box and put in your first poll option. Repeat this, giving as many as 5 different poll choices. Check the box if you would like viewers to be able to vote multiple times on a poll. Viewers will need to use either bits or channel points in order to vote multiple times. Uncheck either box to disable that voting method. Set the amount of channel points or bits that will need to be used in order to vote a second time. Finally, set the duration. This is how long the poll will last. You will want to choose a time that suits the poll. If the poll is about something happening soon, then set the poll duration fairly low. If the poll is a more general question, then you may want to set the duration higher. Click Start Poll when you're happy and your Twitch poll will be created. A poll can be ended early by using the Twitch chat command /endpoll with no spaces. This will finalize the result of the poll. If you want to delete a poll and not have the result shown, then use the chat command /deletepoll. Alternatively, you can use Nightbot to make a Twitch poll. If your stream doesn't already have Nightbot connected, then you can follow the tutorial linked below. Once Nightbot has been added to the stream, moderators can start a poll by typing !poll!new. You will then need to put a space followed by the poll question. Next, add a space, vertical line, then another space. Type your first poll option. Repeat this process with all of the poll options, ensuring that each option is separated by a space, vertical line. You can use the example on screen as a guide. The vertical line is accessed by holding Shift and the button above the Enter key. Once you're happy with the poll criteria, send the message. Nightbot will automatically generate a poll and post the poll link in the Twitch chat. A moderator or streamer can then watch the Twitch poll update live by clicking on the link. The results from the poll can also be sourced in the chat by typing !poll!results. You will now be able to make a Twitch poll.